instincts blindly. Do I hide my pride from these bad dreams and give in to sad thoughts that are maddening? Do I sit here and try to stand it? Or do I try to catch them red-handed? Do I trust some and get fooled by phoniness? Or do I trust nobody and live in loneliness? Cause I can't hold on when I'm stretched so thin. I make the right moves, but I'm lost within. I put on my daily facade, but then I just end up getting hurt again by myself. Let them go, I'll be outdone. But if I try to catch them, I'll be outrun. If I'm killed by the questions like a cancer, then I'll be buried in the silence of the answer. By myself, I ask why.
Couple big ruts. I always hit the first one and my front tire hit the next one, and I always went over the edge of the berm and then I had to get back on the track. That was probably the worst part. I did it every lap.
I thought it was a really fun track. Probably the hardest part was the whoops.
My favorite part today was my checkered flag.